Hello everyone, this is Instant Replay, and I'm just going to show you a little automatic food cooker I made. Someone's probably already made it before, but I haven't seen any, so I decided to make a tutorial on it. First, what you're going to do is, well, breed the pig, get pigs down to an area. I'll just show you how it works first, and then I'll go through how to make it. So I'm just using a looting free sword, just to make it easier to show. Don't know why there's tons of baby pigs, but I guess I just ignore the adults. It all just stop the noise. Okay. So, then the food will be cooked in this chest. Now I'll show you how this works. So first, you see how the pigs spawn here, then you kill them, any sort. And then it'll go down, fall into here, and then there's all hopper minecarts, and things they can pick up blocks, as you can see here. They can pick up, items to blocks. And then the hopper minecart distributes the item into this hopper mine that works its way all the way through here, over to this chest, and then this chest is sort of just a buffer. Just in case. I don't think you'll ever get that much, but just in case. And then the hopper goes into the furnace, which I just filled with coal blocks. You don't really need to fill it with coal blocks, it's kind of a waste, but... And then the pork chop automatically gets cooked, and is distributed into the chest. And if you're wondering why the magenta pickle looks weird, it's just because I'm using a texture pack that I kind of made. And thanks a lot for watching.